So, there's a genuine campaign, which is not for profit, to create a welfare system around the world, to deal with poverty directly instead of by many, many charities who end up stepping on each other's shoes and with massive overheads. So it ends up getting to the actual people who need it, and not just simply lining the pockets of corrupt officials. And it also means enough money does actually get to the people who are poor, the genuine people in extreme poverty, to actually deal with that extreme poverty. It's called Basic Income Guarantee. Basic Income Guarantee. Now, Destiny has been creating websites, blogs, videos on YouTube, Facebook pages. They've been talking on forums about this very issue. And some people would go, "Oh, great, they're progressing from their own particular cultic belief into a more well-developed, broad idea to actually help with poverty." Well, sorry, but no. They're basically attention whoring. They've set up websites called basicincome.whatever. They've got several. They call their campaign Basic Income Guaranteed. They've just put a D on the end. And they're getting attention off the genuine organisation, the genuine campaign, which is a global campaign for dealing with world poverty. And they're getting people to donate towards the Destiny group. The Destiny Group is basically using the same terminology as Basic Income Guarantee, except your money's going towards the Equal Life Foundation. The Equal Life Foundation is the Destiny, well, business. It's meant to be a non-profit. It's been actually used for profit. Therefore, it's technically speaking breaching guidelines according to, well, what the South African government permits in terms of non-profit organisations. And basically, the Equal Life Foundation does nothing for you or for anyone, as far as I can tell. I've not heard, and I've been looking, so if you can enlighten me, but I've been looking for, I don't know, an Equal Life Foundation soup kitchen in Durban, South Africa. Or, I don't know, help the homeless campaign, feed the homeless, help the aged, send money to poorer parts of the world, send money to the starving, to the, I don't know, the mentally ill, you know, try and help out different parts of the world. What does the Equal Life Foundation actually do? Does it do anything? I mean, you can understand with organisations like that, they're poorly managed when they first come along. So maybe I could, I don't know, perhaps excuse the for-profit activities of this group if they then put their actual bulk of their funds towards a genuine cause. So if there's a genuine cause, and I do mean a genuine actual cause, not just simply spreading the word of the Destiny Group and its leader Bernard Pullman, then it might be slightly more forgivable. But I can't see any evidence of that whatsoever online. So if anyone's got a link, send me a personal message. Because as I see it, a genuine campaign called Basic Income Guarantee has been hijacked by a group which is not doing anything to deal with world poverty at all. It's merely proclaiming that it knows the truth, the big picture, that it knows more, that it knows better. And it spreads its propaganda and then gets donations which go where? Oh, the Equal Life Foundation. What does the Equal Life Foundation do? Bugger all. So I'm just saying, folks, this just seems like a direct, very, very direct hijack of a genuine campaign by a for-profit group.